inevitable, and I am a peace builder because I don't condone violence.
To me, it's nonviolence.
I'm a peace builder because I do everything in my power to incorporate nonviolence into my life.
I'm a peace builder because I will try my best to resolve conflicts.
Peace is vital.
I am a peace builder because I can manage to